This is Paris, and I'm an American who lives here. I'm a painter. All my life, that's all I've ever wanted to do. Brother, if you can't paint in Paris, you better give up and marry the boss's daughter.
Oh, I have a lot of good friends in Paris. A lot of very good friends.
And I am one of them. I'm a concert pianist. That's a pretentious way of saying I'm unemployed at the moment.
All right, now, come on. Shoot it, man, shoot it!
Start on the streets. Go play in the park.
Keep off of the grass.
Get out of the house. Keep off the block.
Get out of here.
Keep off the water.
Popeye Doyle, if he doesn't like you, he'll take you apart. And it's all perfectly legal, because Doyle fights dirty.
You want to take a ride there, fat man?
And plays rough.
Anybody want a milkshake?
Doyle is bad news, but he's a good cop.
We're going now. Bye.
How many times have I been down, hearted, looked up and saw him smiling like a shining dime? Yeah. And hoped that he would stay and tell me why he was so happy if he had a car.
Who is that clown?
Jewish lucky.
What about the last of big time spenders? You make him?
No, are you?
He's spreading it around like the Russians are in Jersey. They say we stick around and give him a tail.
Our friend's name is Boca, Salvatore Boca, B-O-C-A. Well, downtown, they're pretty sure he pulled off a contract on a guy named DeMarco.
Man, that's not a drop. I'll open up a charge for you in Bloomingdale's.
B-O-C-A.
This is a story of two men who run, not to run, but to prove something to the world. They will sacrifice anything to achieve their goals, except their honor. ABC TV says you'll be riveted, enthralled, and you'll cheer like crazy. It's for everyone, says Newsweek. And the New York Daily News promises it will...
He's never impulsive. He'll never stop.
But in order to track him down, she'll have to match wits.
I'll help you catch him, Clary.
Believe me, you don't want Hannibal Lecter inside your head.
With the darkest of all minds.
Just do your job, but never forget what he is.
Oh, he's a monster. Pure psychopath. So rare to capture one alive.
So close to the way you're going to catch him, do you realize that? Oh, Clarice, your problem is you need to get more fun out of life.
You told me you don't spook easily.
You call this easy, sir?
Lecter's missing hand arm.
Man's a raging maniac. Who knows what he'll do?
Thank you, Clary. Thank you.
Congratulations, John.
It's the achievement of a lifetime. From producer Brian Grazer and director Ron Howard.
I'm wondering, Professor Nash, if I can ask you to dinner. You do eat, don't you? How big is the universe?
Infinite.
How do you know for sure?
I don't, I just believe it.
It's the same with love, I guess.
The extraordinary gift...
What can I do for the Department of Defense?
...that set him apart.
You are the best natural code breaker I have ever seen.
You've done your country a great service, son.
...would push his mind...
Get in!
What is wrong with you?
Beyond its limits.
Somebody! Help me!
John, open the door. Talk to me. Tell me what happened.
It didn't happen.
This is not what I signed on for.
I'm not leaving!
Stop!
You can't reason your way out of it.
Why not? Why can't I?